She couldn't believe what they had done to their daughter. She stood still. Even though their daughter was only 7, they decided to punish her so severely for something so small. This whole thing happened because of how the little girl wrote her name on a test. She couldn't take it anymore, so she decided to make them pay. Alyssa was a normal 7-year-old. She loved her parents, laughed at almost everything, and was crazy about the color pink. But she could do something that none of the other kids could. But Alyssa would get a punishment so harsh that no one would believe it. Alyssa grew up in a loving family. Jennifer, her mother, and James, her father, always did their best to give her the things they didn't have as kids. This meant getting a good education. But they will soon learn something unexpected about the school they put their daughter in. Unlike the other 7-year-olds who put their names at the top of their sheets, Alyssa did not. Her mother taught her a few things since she wanted her to have the greatest start in life. But it looks like a petty teacher wouldn't put up with one of Alyssa's mother's tricks. When Alyssa's teacher saw how she wrote her name, she would pick on her for being different. She thought she hadn't done anything wrong because she was just doing what her mother had taught her. However, it seems that the criticism would be hurtful to both little Alyssa and her mother, who had taught her to write her name. When it came to warnings, the school didn't let anything slide. Even though Alyssa's only mistake was how she wrote her name, she still got a 1-day suspension because she didn't listen to the first warning. But her mother would be furious if she found out. Alyssa was kicked out of school because she wrote her name in cursive. Something her mom took the time to educate her. When she saw how pretty it was, she begged her mom to teach her, and she never thought anything bad could happen to show her. But it seems like her teacher would not agree and punish her because of it. Jennifer decided to share the note on social media by posting a picture of it. But she had no idea that her post would get so much attention the next day. Hundreds of people would be outraged at the thought of punishing a teenager for expressing her uniqueness. But how could the teacher explain this? Alyssa's teacher did explain why she picked on her. She told Alyssa and her mom that it would be bad for the other kids. But that doesn't justify suspending her. Still, why didn't she tell him this reason the first time? However, Alyssa's teacher would soon feel the heat from all the attention on social media and the school as well. Jennifer wasn't the only one who desired justice for her daughter's mistreatment. Everyone who saw the post could make a difference, it seems. If they kept talking about how much they liked Alyssa, the teacher would have to be fired. But neither Jennifer nor Alyssa wanted that. What they really wanted was something else. Jennifer only wanted the teacher and the school to say sorry to her daughter in a formal way. She would be happy then. It wasn't fair to punish a 7-year-old who just wanted to speak her mind in such a harsh way. But it seems like the teacher wouldn't say sorry. Instead, she would do something that no one expected. After the post was shared, Alyssa's teacher got a lot of bad feedback from the community. As a result, she decided to quit her job at the school. She could have wanted to get away from all the attention. The school also chose to issue a formal apology to Alyssa and her mother for not allowing her to show her personality. Jennifer was glad that her daughter could express herself by writing in cursive, even though Alyssa had already been suspended and they couldn't take it back. She should not be punished for going the extra mile. Instead, she should be praised. Jennifer was also happy that her daughter taught the school something important. Individuality is important, and people should show it as much as they can. It's important for a child's growth and self-worth. They shouldn't be made fun of for being ahead of the curve. Alyssa was able to keep writing her name in cursive, which made her feel better about herself. She also began teaching anyone in her class who wanted to learn. It also seems like her new teacher liked that she taught others in the class what she knew. Overall, it encouraged people to be friendly and share, which are both important in the classroom.